This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook.
Mage the Awakening. Mage who can't control his will soon finds himself ostracized, at the least, murdered by another mage's magic. He can't avoid making an enemy's mood. Ancient mystery. True nature of reality is an enigma always beyond reach. Various mystical orders hold different beliefs, but none can ever prove them. In the end, mystery prevails. This cosmic mystery has a powerful pull on the minds of the awakened. They're drawn to seek it out and solve it, even if solving one aspect only raises a thousand more unanswered questions. This mood is a more metaphysical version of the theme of the world of darkness as a whole, a dark, secret conspiracy beckoning those in the know. Instead of being a theme for mage, it is a mood, a pervasive atmosphere of ciphers, secrets, and looming cosmic revelations. How to use this book? The chapters within this book each represent a different facet of the modern sorcery world. This introduction is meant to give you a quick peek into the setting and its theme, and a sense of what sort of things mages do. Chapter 1 presents an in-depth look at mage society, including the Awakened's own mythology about their origins and the nature of the universe. Very thing affected by their spells. It introduces the paths, the concilium, the lex magicus, and the realms invisible. Characters are the focus of chapter 2, presenting information on building a persona and girding it with the rule traits so it can be played in conjunction with other players' creations. By far the largest chapter in the book, chapter 3 presents the heart of a mage's concerns, magic. It's filled with spell descriptions for each arcana, extensive rules for casting spells of all stripes, rules for the soul itself, and the supernatural world around a mage. Storytelling is the focus of chapters 4. Suggestions on running stories, dealing with fiends, setting the moon, and defining conflicts are presented, along with a long list of possible antagonists that make life a challenge for any mage. Appendix 1 introduces the legacy's method of the soul crafting by which a mage can step beyond spellcasting and become magical himself. These secret teachings are handed from mentor to apprentice and allow a mage to grow in directions his path and order alone cannot provide. Legacy is a means by which a player can take his character into unique levels, even creating his own legacies. Finally, Appendix 2 presents a simple setting using the city of Boston and its environment, including, of course, Salem. The area's unique supernatural secrets are introduced, along with many storyteller characters who serve as caretakers. Sources and inspirations. Mages, wizards, witches, sorcerers, enchanters, by whatever name they're called. People who can work magic are among the oldest legends in human history. The cave paintings discovered in Lascaux, France, depicts a shaman and his power over the sacred hunt. Magicians have been with us ever since and make appearances now and then in books and movies. The section below includes recommendations on various books, movies, and museums. music that can provide an inspiration for a mage chronicle. Not all of them deal with magic, but mages' theme and mood extend into any story concerned with metaphysical secrets and lies.
This was brought to you by Franklin County Internet Gaming Society on YouTube and Facebook, Roger Hansen on Patreon, and Gaming with Infamous on Discord. Thanks for stopping by. Listen to our podcast on any of these platforms: Anchor, Breaker, Overcast, Pocket Casts, RadioPublic, Spotify. Support us on Patreon, and check us out on Discord. All the links can be found in the video description below. We thank you for your participation. If you enjoyed, please like, subscribe, share, make comments. We love feedback.